Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Today I am day off, so traveling to Wolfsburg from Oebisfelde. Here we are on the train station in Oebisfelde. Little train station. Sometimes there are people, sometimes there are not. Mostly there are not. So all the information you can find on the information board. There you have a little sign of bicycle, it means that you can bring the bicycle also. Now is exactly 12 o'clock and a few minutes, so we are searching for a train. 12:35. Here we are. Goes to Wolfsburg Hauptbahnhof and it arriving in 12:44. It travels 9 minutes. And I can bring the bicycle also, but I will not. I will not. And then there are the bicycles, it looks like. Places in China, I have been in Beijing, you have millions of bicycles. And we are under the railways. I want to show you the repair body graffiti. You see nothing. This is from one side. Welcome to Oebisfelde from the other side. And we are going out on the perron for Wolfsburg. Hello. Practically showing how to buy a ticket from the automat in Germany. In our case, from Oebisfelde to Wolfsburg, you prepare your euro, find a, and of course here is the touch screen where you can choose from different languages like German, English, French, Italian, Spanish and Turkish. So we choose Japanese. Okay, from Oebisfelde to, then we type, you need to know where you go. Wolf. And then you choose Wolfsburg Hauptbahnhof. Very good. Point of departure. Oebisfelde, destination Wolfsburg. It's nothing, we don't change anything. Express ticket purchase, no. We press next. Type of single journey. Single journey is automatically by default green. You can take outward and return journey, but you need to choose exact time. And if you don't know the exact time, then don't take return ticket. Weekly and monthly passes. Second class, of course, we don't want first class. This is just a local train. Means transfer all except IC, only local transport. Only local transport. Yes. And then next, time of departure, date immediately, yes, today, the time today, okay, we just press next, adults, 1, no children, young children, other passengers, no discount, very good, we go next. So, it shows departure date, 12:35, this is the time when we want to go. Okay, for Euro 10, exactly. Please close this window by touching. Cross the upper right corner and then choose next to confirm. Next. Okay, City Mobile, no City Mobile ticket. Okay. Next. So, second class date 2010 is today, connection from 12:35, which is right, no city mobile ticket. Yes, and I need to pay, and then we take and give them the money. They took the money, and I'm still waiting. Payment completed. Oh, and I'm getting something. Yes. Here is the ticket. C'est super, c'est fantastique. Oh, and I got some cash like the like the money machine. It would be funny if I would get 20 euro back. But it's not. I got lots of 5 cents. Okay, very good. So I am ready. I am ready. And here is the ticket. Oebisfelde to Wolfsburg. Kostik, 4 euro 10 cent. Exactly. The date, everything is on. I don't buy a return ticket, but because I don't want to put exact time. The train will come from that direction and going in that direction. Excellent. That was it. Ladies and gentlemen, I will continue with my video from Wolfsburg. The weather is quite shitty. As you see, it's raining, which is ideal. For British people, most probably, but for me, it's not really. But anyway, we will enjoy this trip to Wolfsburg because there are many interesting things. I was long time ago there in 2011, and the city has changed. There is a big food fair in Wolfsburg from 3rd to 5th of October, November, with international food, street food fair. That will be a big, big event, and I will, of course, join, come, and make some video recording of that fun everywhere in Wolfsburg. So please subscribe, and you will have fun videos coming very, very soon from Wolfsburg, Germany. Thank you very much for watching. Subscribe for more, and see you in the next video. Super, I see train. So many beautiful flowers. Beautiful flowers. Just next to the train station. This ultra-modern building. Here are the huge benches, just for fun. And here is a Mr. Lee, Chinese buffet restaurant, which is my main goal at the moment. Nepalese restaurant or Chinese buffet. Every day, from Monday to Friday, from 11:30 till 15, and from 17 till 23. And it's €8.90 for one person, the food only. This is in Porschstrasse, main street, just not so far from the train station in Wolfsburg. This is the nice soup, chicken meat soup, hot spicy. And this is the place, it's not so full. But for this price and all you can eat, I like this restaurant very much. Mr. Lee, Wolfsburg, Porschstrasse. The soup is so hot, Jesus Christ. I almost can't eat it, but I will eat it. It's very tasty, but it's very hot, spicy. Of course, the food is not so expensive, but the catch is, of course, on the drinks, as in any restaurants around the world. The Coca-Cola is, I think, around €2.5, one-fourth of the of the price of the food. This is 0.3 liter, 3 deciliter of Coke, small Coke, this is the small Coke. Rice, fried potato, some vegetable, meat, curry with chicken, some mushroom. Very hot, spicy, chicken meat, curry and hühn, still chicken, spring rolls, mini rolls, fish fillet, some sauces, rice, ananas and banana, baked, tintenfisch, olive, Lignje in Croatia, Käse, it means cheese, Hühner, duck and chicken, potato and some more pommes. This is the salad, cocktail dressing, mayo dressing, sauces, beans, kidney beans, some olives, some kreut, cabbage, tomato, beetroot, some chili. Now this is a not the best day for touristical look around, but it is okay. You can still enjoy some wolf group. Wolfsburg. Big shopping center, City Gallery. Like everywhere, food and drink in infinite amount, jewelry, all shiny. Pizzeria. I came here just to see the laptops, computers, little bit cameras. Saturn is the most famous place for this. Not interested about clothing. Food everywhere. Little froggy. cute one. Nice MV. I'm in Saturn, of course. Rogue. Republic of Gamers. HP Pavilion. Green backlighting. I'm interested in laptops and vacuum cleaners. Power Pro Ultimate Cyclone 7 Philips. Another good company, Bosch. Rocks. Sensor. Bagless. Bagless technology. Silent 66 sensor control. Bosch Philips Grundig. The cheapest I found is this OVC. €50. Small one, bagless. Car chair. Siemens 227. And some more, few. Turbo, B-turbo, 300 horsepower, etc. Huge ones, small ones. Ultimate brush for vacuum cleaner. Nice one. Only €600. You can buy a car on an airplane for this price, but still. Kinetic B-board. And ladies and gentlemen, this is the end of the little excursion in Wolfsburg, finishing on this little field next to the train station, where lots of flowers are on this little field. Even the sun came out in the end. Beautiful little garden with flowers growing everywhere, not in orderly manner. And this is the Autostadt, the huge factory making Volkswagen and Porsche and even Ferrari and other kinds of brands, producing day by day lots of cars. And the sun came